Hunter, are you allowed to dab? Absolutely.
Dabbing is against the law. In a world.
In a world. Bound by hatred. There are a few that seek peace and goodness. Their leader, Bayonetta.
Alright, we tweeted it out!
And fuck the creed.
Oh snap!
This
we get
a little.
We
intro
get an thing. Intro! No oh shit!
Hey! What that puss do, girl?
I still can't believe Nintendo made this. They intentionally brought the series back.
And they put her in fucking Smash.
I think, to be honest, do you honestly believe that that was the most voted character?
No, absolutely not.
I feel like they did that to further the IP's longevity. Because I'm guessing they had to buy the rights to the game because they produced it exclusively for the Wii U. Mm-hmm. So I don't think Nintendo would be doing that unless they had future plans for Bayonetta titles.
I mean, I feel like Ryu...
Ooh, Ghidorah's back.
I don't know.
Ooh, that nigga is dope! Rapper the rapper nigga.
So their resemblance is uncanny.
Oh, so we have a new character. Well, You guys, we are finally live. We are finally ready to begin Bayonetta 2. Someone just face off us and it is horrendous. It is nightmare fuel.
I just saw that. What the fuck?
Anyways, we're finally ready to begin. If you guys haven't already, make sure you click the little purple follow button on the bottom left-hand corner of the live stream. We just hit 125,000 followers over here, and we are looking to continue our conquest of Twitch. If you haven't already, make sure you click the fat purple subscribe button as well. That will give you an ad-free viewing experience. As we're getting ready to play through the entire game of Bayonetta 2, it will give you an ad-free viewing experience, and of course, it goes the extra mile to help support the stream. If you can't subscribe, you just simply don't want to, then by all means, following is more than enough. And of course, we are joined by Twitch.
What is your Twitch? Twitch.tv/hi, I'm Twitch. You gotta go. Oh, shit.
That goes the game back.
Woo! That was almost real bad. You gotta go sub. You gotta go follow. You go tweet out the stream right now. Just go do those things, man. Go do those
there
things.
There we go.
It's L-I-T lit.
And of course, if you guys are watching this on YouTube, make sure you hit that like button down below for us. And check out our Twitch channel where we stream Thursdays through Mondays. And you can go and follow and do all the dandy stuff we just mentioned. That's linked in the description below. But we are going to be playing through this all in one stream. It'll be uploaded to YouTube by chapters. I don't know. I don't know why I have to... Some people are like, why do you make some episodes longer than others? It's done by chapters, so it's just
some convenient. Episodes will be 5 minutes long. Some episodes will be 20 minutes long.
But we are going to go ahead and swap on and off and take turns playing. I believe when we did Bayonetta 1, I played the prologue in Chapter 1. So this time, Twit is going to play the prologue in Chapter 1. So whenever you are ready, Twit, don that Peach outfit. You know it's going to be in the game.
Yo, wait. Can't... Yo.
You know it's going to be in the game. They're going to put outfits back in here.
Hold on. Can we start the game like that?
No, I'm going to say prologue, Chapter 1, and the final chapter, and the epilogue. No outfits.
What?
Those are the most important ones. The rest of the game you can do.
Tag climax? Play co-op? You can play online. Oh, shit.
What?
What? Okay. I didn't...
All right. That sounds too much. That sounds too much for me. I'm... No.
What?
No. I'm not... I'm not down for Tears of Blood. I'm good.
Oh, no. Just view the Umbrian Tears of Blood you've collected. Okay. This has not been unlocked. Story. All right. I like climaxing.
Yo, I love painfully simple... menus with Comic Sans for the font.
I mean, it looks good. Shit, I kind of want that. No, I'm sorry. All right. First climax, second climax, or third climax? Hey,
come on now.
A mode good for casually enjoying the game story. A mode good for players familiar with action
games.
Let's
do second.
I'll do second.
Cause we ain't no bitches, but we are also trying to enjoy the storyline.
Yeah, we really are. And also, I'm kind of a bitch. I'm too pussy.
I'm too pussy.
All right.
Now, the last time we touched Bayonetta was when we played it on Christmas, like 9 months ago. And...
Was it for Christmas?
It was Christmas night we did it.
Oh, shit. I didn't think it was that long ago. Goddamn.
And I don't remember the story exactly. In a universe of light and dark, where perception is reality.
and blue lettuce turn green.
Okay. I'm just waiting for the music to kick in.
I am too. I have this shit turned all the way up. Because I'm all the way up. Titties.
Mm. All right, Nintendo.
We right into
Get
it.
Right into it, shit.
Yo, it's mom.
And we said that was going to be her mom the
yeah.
whole time.
It still is her mom. Yo, she's Pele kicked. What the fuck?
I don't remember what her name was, though.
Until mom. I don't remember. Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm just, here. I'm pressing buttons. I don't know. I don't remember anything. It's been months. What do I do? Oh, I'm just pressing X. I'm just, yeah. How do I witch time and all that other shit? I don't remember how to do any of this. Hey, wait, how do we fucking breakdance? I want to breakdance.
The three worlds all needed rulers.
No, we had to unlock that.
Most of all,
I don't think so. I'm jumping all over the place. I have no idea what's happening.
Okay.
I just, okay.
Focus on the rock in the background, though.
We're gonna die! Bruh! There's so much happening! Trace a hand! Oh, shit!
Bruh!
Oh! Yo!
Are we in a robot?
What?! Yo, it's fucking D.Va! Let's go!
D.Va online!
D.Va online! Nerf this! Nigga, how do you expect me to hear anything you're saying or read? This is an anime? Rules of the world. Ace yourself, oh my god, y'all, I do not remember the buttons for this shit at all.
Just butt mash.
That's all, that literally yourself is what I'm doing. I just wanted to break dance. Where are you going, bitch?
You can fly?
Yeah, you can just.
That said naivete?
Oh my lord! Oh shit!
And entrusted each to humanity's instincts, the right eye of light, and the left eye of darkness.
Ooh!
Yeah, and that's what we had last time.
Yeah. That was her dad. Was that her dad? Was the right or the left eye?
Yeah, they tried to both be in the god statue thing together. Yeah. Hello.
Hello, Jesus Christ,
bruh.
How do you dodge? I don't remember how to dodge.
Humans gain free will. They could now.
Oh my god, I can't see.
With control of the eyes of the world, the eyes that
I am guys, you don't understand. I'm literally, I'm sure you can probably hear it. I'm absolutely button mashing. I don't give two fucks.
This is supposed to be a prequel to the last game.
But now we were thinking. And we I'm trying to dodge, but
towards grand prosperity.
Grand prosperity.
The inheritors of the eyes.
I don't know where I'm supposed to be hitting. That's the problem.
Been granted the power of
he nature. Hitting you.
Oh, that, I guess I'm doing alright.
Oh shit,
bruh.
Talk about a Yu-Gi-Oh card.
Jesus Christ. Exodia.
Kick him in the dick.
All right, 1v1 me, Rust.
All right.
Oh shit. Wait, pause the game. The sun's in my eyes. What?
It's from the beginning.
Yeah.
I forget his name.
Cheeky. No one bothered telling me any of your kind survived.
Tracer here.
She kind of doesn't play Tracer too.
She really does. She sounds like it too.
Cheers, love.
Oh fuck. I want you to know I was pressing buttons like I was supposed to attack. Oh,
bruh.
Oh no.
Bruh.
Woo!
Boy. Witch time, bitch. Why is Bayonetta so badass?
The last sage I met spent 20 minutes rambling on and on.
Oh shit.
What?
You're not a robot.
Mother! Everybody is her mom. Remember that.
I'm present all the day. Way up.
Nathan said this is supposed to be a prequel.
This I was gonna say, like,
trust
is this
Nathan? Can't fucking trust Nathan, because this is at the end of the last game.
Yeah, daddy boy.
Because that was our dad.
You're not my dad. You're too dead.
You will not escape this fate. We will perish together.
But you better perish on your own time. Yo, so we didn't actually kill him.
That's a dope-ass monocle.
We just beat him in the fight, so he's not dead. What a bitch.
Child.
What a bitch.
At last, you have fulfilled your
promise. Yeah, exactly. How the fuck is that dude still even alive? That's what I'm saying. Not,
for I am always watching over you.
Oh, JK.
Dust now.
But the right eye of light was lost from the world forever, along with its possessor, the last of the Lumen Sages.
What was his name, though?
Lumen Sage. He's a Lumen Sage.
He's eight.
We received a bewitchment after the end comes. So that was the prologue, World of Chaos.
Chaos.
I did like this. I did like this. Well, that's the end.
So we just...
Alright. Wait, nigga, I thought we...
What, we just did... The end is the beginning of this game because the end is the end of the last game.
Oh!
So the first chapter
That's like here. Biosphere 2, but Biosphere 1 is the Earth.
Nah. That's why I was looking, I'm like, which
his name
one
is
I
Balder.
Click?
His name is Balder. His name is Balder.
Yeah, it wouldn't make any sense for
Father
there
Balder.
To be two places to go if you're just now starting... Yeah, we're okay.
Oh, look at this.
This is a fucking...
Christmas! It took place at Christmas!
Prequel, my ass. I hate Nathan. I do too. I really dislike his whole life. Sega.
Really?
Yahoo!
I feel if you're gonna do this, like, don't make it so obvious.
I mean, at least it's, like, congruent? No. Concussive? No.
What? Concussive. Team Little Angels.
At least it's a part of the game. I like the attempt.
I do. I just wish it was more flush and fluid.
What
with
is
the
word I'm trying to think of? Something. At least it's cunt enough.
Alright.
Who carries presents?
Oh, this is homeboy!
Who carries presents like that?
Get a cart.
This fucking guy. Bruh, she looks great in all white. Hello.
Know what I need? Some heels without guns. You don't mind if we make a quick stop, do you?
Enzo.
Do you know what they
My name is Enzo Amore!
Can you show up and turn me into a damn quarter? Seriously, Bayonetta? You still haven't paid me back for the car!
His car did get fucked up.
Yeah. Now, is that any way to speak to an old friend? Besides, I did that job for you. For free, Dad. Do I really have to tell everyone how you grabbed onto my leg, sobbing like a schoolboy?
This is why I can't have good things.
Bro.
You're some piece of work, you know that?
You're tearing us apart, Lisa.
Why is she such a big human, though? Like a
nun. Do you see where her legs... I don't think she's that big of a human. He's just small. Because look at her compared to other people.
She's still tall as fuck.
I mean, she's got 13-inch heels, so... Look at her shoes. Why is she wearing shorts? She was wearing booty shorts and a fucking jacket.
It's snow on the ground. And she's got booty shorts on.
But what the fuck you wasting your time trying to send some schmucks off?
Who the fuck
is
talking to?
Bayonetta, I guess.
Let's go home.
Hey, wait a second! I ain't done here.
What the fuck are you trying to spend your time sending some schmuck to the afterlife?
In the city.
And what is it that you came to fetch, my dear?
Real funny. I know better than to tell you a damn thing. I'll never hear the fucking end of it.
Yo,
it's Mom.
Why? Why you drop everything? Really?
Yo, his nuts is gone.
Why can't you just park?
You always know how to make an entrance, John.
John.
Rare sight to see you in the city. Just had something I had to look into.
Just dump all them boxes on that nigga.
Angel Slayer is the name of her bike. That's cool.
I still haven't quite figured out how a broke, bumbling wise guy managed to turn himself into a semi-respectable family man.
Forget about it.
Sereza, that was her name. That's Mom.
No, that's her.
With amnesia, goes around
that's her.
Cereza's
Bayonetta.
And it turns out she really got stuck with a kid's nickname.
Jean is the other chick that just showed up.
Rich, I tell you what.
So, wait, who was her mom? What was her name?
Her. You thought Jean was her mom.
I'm sure you've noticed.
Oh, it's been a long time. Yo, her glasses don't match her outfit, just saying.
Pray tell. Our friends down south seem to be a bit upset as well.
Like how they don't look at each
game
other.
Game volume up, please.
And bruh. Now,
the annual holiday parade is being held today.
My brain.
City police have closed off roads to prepare for the massive influx of merrymakers expected to take in this year's festivities. Set to be headlined by a flyover from the military's aerial acrobatics unit.
Really?
Oh shit! The Platinum Star.
That that reaction was kind of delayed.
Hurry up and get Ed and Edna's presents, or I'm gonna get it.
Them shits flew by, and he's. Whoa, shit!
I'll see you back home. Don't forget to pick up the things for the party.
I like how her goggles clip through her hair too.
I was gonna say that doesn't make any sense.
What? All right.
What? Oh. What?
All right. No, you guys, we know Jean's not her mom. It was a joke from when we did Bayonetta.
Jean is her mom.
What's the matter with you? I told you what I'm after. A jet. I want a toy jet. You know, the kind with wings, flies in the sky. No, I'm not buying any damned angels.
What?
Yellow, blue, I don't care what color they are. I learned my lesson with those bastards, you hear me? Just a normal.
It's so animated.
Please.
Sorry, sir, we don't.
You hear that? I want one of those. A thing's flying in the air right now. That's the one. That's the biggest one you got in the store, right? Back it up nicely.
This scene makes me so uncomfortable. Bruh. Oh,
you know what? Screw the pretty ribbon. Just hurry up and put it in the box, will ya?
Bruh. What?
Fuck the damn ribbon!
Oh, I don't understand.
I'll try to avoid doing this in my Sunday best.
What? She just kicked a crashing jet. Alright, she has hops.
And why is the plane still going? If you kick the plane, it's gonna fly up.
Silver Surfer.
And it's gonna come back down.
Silver Surfing.
Acceptance.
All right.
Third Sphere Angels.
Is it gonna? I hope the game gives us a tutorial on how to like what buttons to press.
Fuck the damn ribbon, bruh. Oh shit.
Oh.
She's gonna change her outfit.
Okay.
They won't animate the nipple though. They'll animate, they'll go through all of that, but they won't animate a nipple. Bruh. Oh my god.
Bruh. Oh my goodness.
But they won't animate a nipple.
Come oh on. My lord.
It's Reaper.
Yo, that's what I was gonna say. It's Reaper. What
Reaper
the fuck?
Here. Die, die, die. Damn, she flipped that nigga around.
I wish I could be this confident while wearing spandex.
Basically.
He's just exploded into nothing.
Bruh, why is there so many of them? The nipples are DLC.
Touch controls. Wait, I don't want to touch controls.
You gonna have to.
Okay, X is punch.
Beautiful.
Okay.
Learn your combos. I just want you to push it once.
What?
Just push it once. Oh, you can hit next.
I was gonna say, I think I hit next.
for a kick. Powerful kick. A. X and A. Oh, combo it up. This is one thing that everyone got angry at us last time. They're like, you guys don't take the time to learn your combos. Like, why do I need to learn all these complicated ass combos? I just want to play the game.
I mean, let me see. So there's punch, 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 kick.
I'm going to tell you right now, I'm going to find like three combos that work.
And basically.
And that's going to be the only one I use. Fire away mid combo by holding X or A.
That's like the same. I want you to know, I only know some of this stuff because of Smash. I'm just like, I know how to do this. All right, evade using ZR.
Nope.
Oh.
I like how these things have no heads.
All right, cool. All right, so ZR is dodge. Which time and last thing impossible? ZR evade.
So you just you dodge the last thing possible to activate which
yeah.
time?
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay. 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 Attack me.
I don't understand why they go through so much to design such
the
a
wish time is actually kind of hard to do.
And they don't give him a face. Oh, his face is on his stomach, but there's no head. Ooh, he's ugly, nigga. You knocked his armor off.
Cool.
He's disgusting.
Cool. Oh shit.
Whoop! The whole city's on fire now.
How? Actually, what?
What? Alright, you are doing the most right now.
I was finessing, okay? I was styling these niggas, alright? Let me be me.
Pretty much. Styling all of them for no reason. They just stand there looking at you like, whenever you're ready.
I was finessing my niggas, okay? Halo, a very rare spiritual metal containing the essence of an angel's life force. Used in business transactions with Inferno. Alright, cool. Oh wait, we already knew that. What? Finesse, and attack! I wanna witch time him. Fuck. Finesse these new hey.
When I step on the wrong board, this whole setup comes crashing down.
Yo, she dropped a gold gun.
This is why I never buy anything on sale.
Oh. She has no guns on her shoes.
Didn't I say it? This is why I can't have nice things. Damn it, Pa! Start already!
Well, this is homework.
Mm-hmm. My nigga!
The nigga that runs,
the underworld shop.
Yeah.
Why is he dressed as Santa?
But I don't believe in Santa!
But I don't believe in Santa. Bruh.
Don't want anyone offering you for sacrilege before you paid your tab.
Before you paid your tab.
Peace.
I'd be fucking leaveable.
I wish
that nigga picked him up with one hand. And
I want to fight with him in the game, man.
Rodan.
Rodan. That's twice they used that same line. How
do you just
hit a
like,
car head on and how did you jump it?
Bunny hop it. Alright. We're dry. Alright. And what I don't understand is how come when he rides along the side of the building, it tears the building apart as it goes.
Ooh.
Watch her slide right on her foot.
He threw all of them at the same time, but they're gonna come in one by one. So.
Yep. Oh, slipped right on her foot. Woo! Or maybe we're just watching this in witch time.
It is. They all four came at the same time. That doesn't change anything.
Someone said we can play something.
Ooh.
Stupid fucking Pendus.
I fucking believe.
Dude, what? What?
Bruh.
Enzo's dead.
Now it's time to be
naughty. Naughty. Love is what?
Alright, attack enemies, fill your magic gauge, using built-up energy, and listen to your special attack with L. Okay, cool. Umbreon Climax. She's naked in that.
They're all unsure. Fort? Alright, let's get hit.
Listen, bitches. Oh, no. Work, work. Vogue. Slay! Yes! Alright, alright. Finesse, 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 finesse. Hey.
Look at these Sonic rings.
Woo! Woo!
These are supposed to be the Halos.
Finesse, hey. Yes, work, fuck, yes, yes, slay.
I just want to know, how is the jet just went up? There's no one in the cockpit. The jet just keeps moving.
Yes. Damn.
Kick they ass.
What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that?
That's a combo, nigga. That's a combo.
That's a combo.
Jesus.
Can I taunt? Wait, can I taunt? No, I can't taunt. Hello?
Whoa. Big dude again. Oh, you forgot about this.
Yeah, sure as hell did. I almost fucked that up.
Went right past that. That's a big nigga God right damn. There. Oh, here comes John. On her own jet, by the way, which no one is flying.
Came out of nowhere completely.
Oh my God, this is the Avengers now. Well, that's a dope-ass monster, though. I'm not even gonna lie. What's the Captain Lagarde here?
Oh, I'm trying to witch time that, but okay.
One thing I've always liked about Bayonetta is how, like, Umbreon climax. Oh yeah, I forgot about this.
Woo! Ah, trick.
Damn.
He's still alive.
Green laurel, a laurel-shaped gem that contains vital essence.
Oh, that's what we use to just
provides one vitality blend. Sure. Yeah, because you can mix shit.
Yeah.
Crafting, my bad.
Yeah.
All right. Missed the first 90 hits, landed just the last one. We're good.
It doesn't matter.
You gotta hit that ZR. You about to die, nigga.
I want you to know, I just realized I didn't have my.
There you go. So I just want.
What are we doing?
I just want all y'all to know. Twitch just took his time to learn the controllers. When it comes time for me to play, yep. It's gonna be all the same shit all over again. Just get ready for it.
I was gonna say, I'm pretty sure I witch time now. What the
fuck? Woo!
Again, bitch! Get that ass, boy!
Woo!
Damn. Taunt him. Hey, we got a little bit of life steal. Woo!
I like playing the hack and slash games.
Hello?
Like this. Like God of War and games like this because you always feel so accomplished.
Yeah.
Like once you go in and put in work. Oh shit. Alright.
I was pressing X instead of B.
Oh shit. All so right. That's the end of the prologue.
We got a stone medal. I fucked that up.
Ooh, yeah.
We gotta get what was it? Flat gold or
platinum.
Something? No, it
oh
was
my
like
God.
It was one more after that.
Second sphere powers belief. That nigga is booking it. He is booking it.
Oh God!
All right. That's how you know you just don't give a shit about your life.
Oh. No. We're good.
I like how the bridge is falling apart behind us.
We're running
so quickly.
Woo!
You just wasted time.
Hey!
Get him!
Climax, bitch! Climax! What the fuck? It's not working. I'm climaxing. Why is it not? Do I have to be in witch time for it to work?
Uh-huh.
I am pressing.
I don't think you can do that. To him.
Oh wait. Maybe I'm pressing. Wait. Maybe I'm pressing the wrong guy. Maybe I'm pressing. Oh, I need to press. Oh shit. Deuces, I need to press nigga. Actual L and not. There we go. That's what? What?
Fuck that nigga up.
Oh!
No, I feel like this is like a mini boss fight. I don't think you can Umbreon climax.
No, I was just pressing the wrong thing. I was pressing Z, L instead of regular L. Woo!
That mouth dude.
If I could just get off, that'd be great.
You don't have almost. Because you'll let your meter build up. This train is getting the shit beat out of it.
It really is. Bruh!
Yo, this dude is dope as fuck. I don't care.
Hello, that accuracy. Goddamn. Goddamn, that accuracy.
Like how these are supposed to be angels and they just fucking everything up.
That was quick. Did you get everything? Forgot the caviar. You think they're still open?
No.
Oh, this baby thing is ugly.
Let's finish this quickly then.
It's not Christmas without caviar.
Ew, what the fuck was that?
What a disgusting person. Try it out, anyway.
Yeah. Like I said, I was pressing LR, not ZR. I mean,
damn, LR, beat the shit out of him!
Goddamn right, we are here, bitch! You know what? I even have some time. Hey, John, take him up. Yes. Oh, what the fuck is that? Yes. Oh, shit. Hold on. Let me vote. Yes. Work it.
Well, that was that.
Hold up, wait. That was fucking rude. Alright, look. Now you know, fuck not my performance, bitch.
Which time? Yo, beat the shit out of him. He's like confused. Dazed. You had the option to do something just a second.
I know, I was just pressing too many buttons. Right, fuck him up.
My goodness, look at this
nasty. Bro, we are fucking him up. Jesus Christ.
Beat the shit out of him.
Woo! Let's go! Hey, let's go! Ole, 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 ole.
My.
Wait, what does that say? Hey.
Was it a dual attack?
Oh, shit. Hello? Bro!
Damn.
You done came climax. In the
wrong neighborhood.
Woo! Bow!
Ugh, that's nasty. Brrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr He'll get eaten.
Nope, that nigga going to the Shadow Realm.
He gonna get eaten. What's that, Madama Butterfly? I think it was his name. The demon that she works with.
Oh, shit.
There we go. Damn! Ah, you nasty hoe! Woo! I love the elephant sound effect. Got a bronze. We're on our way up.
All right.
Yo. I'm not hungry anymore.
Mega Madama.
Oh my god.
Just Mega Evolve, bro.
Devourer of the Divine. Gamora. Oh my god. Oh my god. No, that's Gamora. No, Madama Butterfly is the one with the legs and shit that come out. She just got
just her soul knocked out. God
soul
damn.
Knocked out of her.
Mom.
So is this the story of this game? We gotta go save her. Damn, she just got snatched into hell. And this is when we switch over to Dante's Inferno, and we just play through that. Man, when you can't control your own demons that you summon.
Oh shit! Ooh. Oh shit! Okay. Well, we're just flying.
So Gamora is not listening.
Ah! I don't know what's happening. I don't know what's happening. I'm mashing buttons.
You're gonna beat the shit out of our own demon. It's a cute Ooh. Demon. I mean, I smash.
I am smashing right now. I'm at the climax.
Oh. Bite me like that. Bite me like that.
Fuck, what that mouth really do though?
Ah, let's climax on this bitch.
The game is. I thought the game was frozen. I'm like, I think I just fucked it up.
You nasty nigga. Yo, I like the, its design though. It's dope as shit.
Yeah, it's cool.
Or better yet, why don't you get like you know how Bayonetta has her hair, like that's her outfit?
Yeah.
Get that tatted.
Like, I'm just gonna get.
You know how you
I'm
have,
just gonna
like,
get Bayonetta's ass tatted on my chest.
I think you could do that. You grow your hair out like Bayonetta, mm-hmm. and then just wear it, just like she does. That would be dope.
Just gonna throw that a couple shots real quick. Whoa, oh, fuck!
Oh my god.
Oh! I'm just pressing buttons.
So, the thing is, perception is reality. So, is this our reality because this is what we're perceiving, or is this, are they actually like destroying the city and like humans
are dead? And I feel like they're just destroying what was like what we our like what we perceive to be happening. I cannot say words.
Like it's a different plane of existence. Yeah. It's not actual where they're at.
Well, I feel like this is, but I don't feel like all the other shit, like with the jets.
They're not destroying it. No, I feel like that was.
No, I'm saying that was. I feel like they actually were destroying shit, but this is just like within our fucking mind and shit.
Take that HP bar down. This is the last one. I don't know if you get any HP back, but you gotta play careful. Oh! Oh, it's gonna come down to the wire. It's gonna come down to the wire. You can't get hit again.
Ah!
Punish, punish, punish! Damn, beat the shit out of him!
Oh shit! Wait, did it hit me?
No, you're good. You're
okay,
good.
Okay, I thought it hit me. Yes, climax, bitch!
Will it be enough?
Oh shit!
Ooh, that breath is stank.
Oh, no!
You gotta dodge that!
Oh god, that's an uppercut though.
Dang breath ass bitch snapping him.
Come on, kill this nigga, die! Die, demon that I can't control!
Oh shit. Gamora, why you gotta act like this? Get back in the portal.
Oh shit, okay, that caught me off, yo. Take your ass back!
How you gonna summon one demon to take down the other? Now what is this one called?
Oh, I was gonna say, I don't think that one's what is it, Madama?
No, that was Madama Butterfly. That's the feet and legs that you see come out. And that was Gamora.
Woo!
So the question is, who is this one?
Exactly. Punish the bad dog, man. Bronze medal!
She got her body back.
Well, her body didn't go anywhere. It was just her soul that got knocked out.
Yeah.
He smashed the soul out there.
Lumen Sage.
Lumen Sage. His revenge. What
the hell? Patrick Star.
I know the one who destroyed you.
No, this is Patrick.
I know the one. Oh,
shit.
Destroyed your love. Who?
Well, who is it?
So he's a Lumen Sage, so who is that?
He's a Lumen God.
Looks like it.
Dead witches get dragged ahead.
As they should.
What it is. Jean's gonna wander Inferno suffering for eternity.
No, unless we go and get her back. Damn's the brakes. And these are the brakes.
Hey!
I didn't ask you to tell me what I already know, Rodan.
Why you pull a gun on him?
Especially if you're going to be flip about it.
I feel like he could take her.
Better than that.
There was a sign that dropped on his head and snapped. I think he could take her.
Out of control, Bayonetta. Something's up. The balance of powers that keep things in check don't feel right, does it?
Hell nah.
You know, she's pretty hot for a dead chick. You wasn't a big fan of her shit when she was in the realm of the living. But looking at her now, nah, still not a fan.
She's not dead, Enzo.
I was gonna say, she's not dead, she's just soulless.
You're only really dead after your soul's been completely absorbed into another realm of the Trinity.
Mm.
But that's just a matter of time. Cause I don't see no way of saving a soul. Lost in hell.
What about the gates? The real gates of hell.
Not this shitty dive.
I can't stop you from trying to use them, but I don't think you got a chance down there. I'll see what I can do about putting her on ice for a while.
So we gotta go save Jean.
You need this. The heart of an Umbra witch. The magic that keep your kind alive in this world for eternities.
Oh, so it's kind of like Nathan.
But you need to reunite this with a soul if you don't try and bring her back.
So you have to reunite her heart with her soul
before it's game over.
Wait, so did he say there's so many days?
You have a day to find her soul in hell and reunite with her Umbra heart.
You've got a jet, right?
What? No! No, 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 no. I do not know. Listen, I appreciate the situation, but you know what today is? My kids got cookies baked for me at home.
Is it Christmas Day?
They're waiting for me.
Uh-huh. And I still How you gonna go out shopping for gifts tonight? On Christmas Day?
For real.
Let the real Santa take care of the presents. Now let's go.
That's Rodin.
Hey, I said I believed. But no. Edna, you can't put one over on those two little fuckers, let me tell you.
His kids' names are Ed and Edna?
Let go! Let go of me! Why do I always get wrapped up in this shit?
Ain't this a motherfucker.
Ain't this a motherfucker.
Ain't this a motherfucker. Well, shit. Nathan says, nope, that's not me. Yes, it is.
Alright, good shit. Wait, that was the prologue?
Mm-hmm.
So all of that was a prologue.
Mm-hmm. Can we play?
Am I doing the first chapter too?
That's up to you. I didn't think the prologue was gonna be that long.
I'll do it. Let's go. Okay. I'm ready.